guys.
Hello,
welcome
guys.
To our vlog. So today me and Keshav, we both are going for mushroom picking. So mushroom picking in Finland is one of the famous hobby for kids, for people here. And mushroom picking in Finland is a paradise. So here in Finland we have around many species of mushrooms, out of which many of them are edible. But as we do not have any knowledge about that, so we are not going to eat any of it. We're just going to pick them up, and Keshav would have a very good knowledge about it, that what kind of mushroom, different colors, what texture. So he would be knowing about the different species of mushroom. We are going to take you to our trip of mushroom picking. So let's
go!
Yes! Keshav is going to show you some big mushrooms. Where are the mushrooms, Keshav? Oh my god, see. Such big mushrooms. These mushrooms are not edible. The same species. You can see this. So आप देख सकते हैं यहाँ पर जगह जगह पर आपको मशरूम्स ही मशरूम मिलेंगे. So here again a new variety of baby mushrooms which we can eat. I hope. Come there. Yeah, only plug one. देखिए कैसे का ऊपर से है, देख सकते हैं आप. सो दिस इज अगेन अ डिफरेंट टेक्सचर, डिफरेंट स्पीशीज ऑफ मशरूम फैमिली. हियर यू कैन सी, ये देखिए, एंड दीस आर पॉइजनस फॉर श्योर, बिकॉज़ दिस इज
पॉइजनस.
सो गिव मी, दिस गोज इनटू आवर बकेट. So we have already hunted for the mushroom. So guys,
we are ending our vlog here.
And around 7 to 8 species we have hunted of the mushrooms. So how was your experience, Keshav, in hunting mushrooms?
Good.
Enjoy yourself.
Yes.